the great Atlantic Ocean to the wide Pacific shore. She climbs the flowery mountains or the hills and by the shore. She's mighty tall and handsome, she's known quite well by all. She's a regular combination on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. She came down from Birmingham one cold December day. As she pulled into the station, you could hear all the people say, she's from Tennessee, she's long and she's tall. She came down from Birmingham on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Here's to Daddy Claxton, may his name forever stand and always be remembered in the courts throughout the land. His earthly race is over and the curtains round him fall. They'll carry him home to Dixie on the Wabash Cannonball. Listen to the jingle, the rumble and the roar, as she glides along the woodland or the hills and by the shore. Hear the mighty rush of the engine, hear those lonesome hobos call, traveling through the jungle on the Wabash Cannonball. Come all you rounders if you want to hear the story about a brave engineer. Casey Jones was the roller's name. On a 6-8 wheeler, boys, he rode to fame. Caller called Casey about a 4:30. He kissed his wife at the station door. He climbed in the cabin with his orders in his hand. Said, this is the trip to the promised land.
Casey Jones
climbed in a cabin.
Casey Jones,
orders in his hand.
Casey Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. Through South Memphis, yards on a fly, rain been a-fallin' and the water was high. Everybody knew by the engine's moan that the man at the throttle was Casey Jones. Well, Jones said, fireman, don't you fret. Sim Webb said, I ain't a-givin' up yet. 8 hours late with the southbound mail. Be on time or we're leaving the rails.
Casey Jones
climbed in a cabin.
Casey Jones,
orders in his hand.
Casey Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. Dead on the rail was a passenger train. Blood was a-boiling in Casey's brain. Casey said, hey, look out ahead, Sam, jump, Sam, jump. Oh, he did. Well, a hand on a whistle and a hand on a brake. North Mississippi was wide awake. IC Railroad officials said, he's a good engineer to be a laying dead.
Casey Jones
climbed in the cabin.
Casey Jones,
orders in his hand.
Casey Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land. Headaches and heartaches and all kind of pain are all a part of a railroad train. sweat and toll, the good and the grand are part of the life of a railroad man.
A.C. Jones
climbed in the cabin.
A.C. Jones
orders in his hand.
A.C. Jones
leaning out the window, taking a trip to the promised land.